Hello students, in this question we need to find the structure that prokaryotes and eukaryotes share in common. We know that all organisms are classified.